rock and stone to the bone! Get in my gut, rock and stone! Come on, you lazy bastard! We've got a job to do! Yeah! Rock and stone! Could you please hurry up?
Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day.
Nappers.
You can all relax, you sissies! I took out the trawler!
Whoopsie doopsie!
Explosives, guys! Nuke bomb, ha!
Objective completed. Get them back to the drop pod at your leisure.
Stay stay by my side, Vasco! You're a good mule, Molly!
Stand by, sitting in fresh fuel cells for the drop pod.
There's charging! Explosives, nice!
I got a pizza here!
Grabbing ammo!
Fuel cells have arrived. Connect them to the drop pod with the charge cable. Connected to drop pod. Prepare the fuel cells for charge sequence.
Like that! Rockets go!
Fuel cells charging. Stay close to keep them operational. We're expecting an increase in hostiles.
Never felt better.
At 75%, you're almost there.
jack your gear and let's go!
Second stage of the deep dive commencing. You've done well so far, Miners. Keep it together and get the job done. Fortune and glory awaits. Or, well, fortune at least.
Come here!
Take.
Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please. I'm wondering if fighting bugs and moving dirt is the best way to make a living. Red Sugar!
Mule is functional again. Great work.
Flares ain't ready! I called for Morley. Coordinates transferred. Gotta check my terrain scanner.
All objectives completed. Hit the button on the mule when you're ready, and we'll pick you up.
Getting more ammo!
Drop pod on return vector. Nicely done.
I call for the mule!
Drop pod arrived. Mule is returning to LZ. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes. Management have full confidence in your abilities, however. Let's see to it they are not disappointed. Otherwise, there are beds reserved for your remains at the medbay back home.
No, the flares are recharging! go! Seriously, need to invest in some better equipment. Damn tin can. There's charging! Molly, come here! I'm totally loaded!
Objective completed. Morkite quota met.
Donkey, come here!
The mules are heading back. Follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod.
I die a little inside every time I have to take out a new one. Ready to kill some more crates. Really much better.
All mules secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink.
Oof! They gone! We are unbreakable!
Uplink ready. Triangulation initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this.
Explosives!
Just get back into the triangulation zone. We risk completely losing your signal. Triangulation at 50%. You're almost there. up. Hold your ground. We're almost ready to pull you and the goods out. Supply drop has been ordered and is underway. Hard reactor spooling up.
Yeah!
Escape pod.